how can it be that we are not considering blocking, which of course we do do for other sites?
If we're requiring ISPs to block sites that offend copyright laws, I really don't understand what the problem is with requiring them to block sites that are providing pornography.